Now on to the final trade of the day.
This is Scott Bauer with Prosper Trading Academy. And boy, the week definitely ended up last week with a little more volatility than we've seen recently. We are now past all of the FANG stocks, the big tech stocks, reporting earnings, mostly on the plus side. Blowout from Apple, blowout from Amazon, blowout from Facebook. Google was the one outlier that really had a little bit of problems there. But overall, they really still propel the NASDAQ space. Now, what do we have in the week coming up? Still lots of earnings across the board. Two of which I'm really going to be focused on are Take-Two, which and Activision. Take-Two and Activision, both in the gaming space, I think are going to follow the path of EA, which reported last week, and both look for upside moves there. Outside of that gaming space, though, a company called Chegg, C-H-G-G, it's an online education company that has just really grinded higher over the last 4, 5, 6 months, all throughout the COVID-19 stay-at-home pandemic. And I see them possibly reporting just blowout numbers here. So what I'm doing in Chegg is I'm buying the September 90-95 call spread for about a dollar. Yes, I'm going all the way out to September on that call spread there to give me a little time on that, but I really like the upside there. Now, in terms of the overall market, expect a lot of volatility this week. And at the end of the week on Friday, we are going to get the all-important July jobs number. The June number, if you may remember, was fantastic number. Massive amount of jobs added to the economy after the 40 million or so that we saw get lost prior to that. However, I am very, very cautious about the July number because this will include the last 2 weeks of June, which were not included in the June numbers. The last 2 weeks of June is when we started to have the shutdowns happening again. And I am afraid that that is really going to tip the scales to a not so rosy July unemployment number. This is Scott Bauer with Prosper Trading Academy.
More business first AM. Check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.